just, you know, incredible having you guys along for the journey and everything you guys did for us as coaches, as mentors, as leaders. That was extremely powerful.
I'm still alive, but I'm barely breathing. Just praying to a God that I don't believe.
Hello there. Just want to take the opportunity right now to thank the coaches, the coaching staff. You guys have been great. My 4 years here have been awesome. Particularly want to thank Walshy. It's been a great 4 years, Walshy, and I have something for you. We all know you like cat corn, so I just wanted to quickly just jerk them off for you.
Thank Coach Blyle, Merrick, Walshy, Liam, and Ed for a spectacular year. Hopefully, we can make a run like that again next year. All. Just want to say thank you to the coaches, Coach Blyle, Walshy, Merrick.
The fucking coaches.
Special thanks to Ed, Tess, Mark, Miss Kate, taking care of me when I was being a big pussy. And thank you so much for bringing me to UMass Boston. I'm very happy I came here. Thanks. Heartbreaks, no, don't break even. I just want to say thank you to Coach Blyle, Walshy, Merrick, Liam, Ned. It's been a great 4 years. And I also want the boys to know I'll never forget all. I'm falling to
pieces. I'm falling to say thank you to the coaching staff and for everyone else who does everything for us between Coach Walshy, Murph, Ed, Liam, and everybody else and staff for a great year this year.
Just want to say thanks to the coaching staff for the incredible year. Certainly one I'll never forget. Also want to say thanks to Ed for everything he does for our team, taking time away from his family. We really appreciate everything you do.
On that note, I just want to thank Coach Belisle for everything he's done for me. Ed, you've been awesome. You're the best roomie I've ever had. And Liam, thanks, man. Thanks for a great year. I got time while she got freedom.
Just want to say thank you to the coaching staff and the training staff for helping us accomplish an unbelievable season.
I just want to thank Coach Brown, Coach Walsh, Coach Murphy, Liam, Ed. It was an unbelievable year. To the boys, and they forget it all.
Just wanted to thank Coach Belisle, Walshy, and Murph for all the hard work you guys put in this year, making this year unforgettable. Some of the best moments I've ever had playing hockey were this year. And I'd just like to thank you guys and all the boys. Fuck yeah!
I'd just like to thank all the coaches and Liam and all the boys for a great first year. You guys made it easy to come in here. I love all of you.
Just want to say thank you to Coach Belisle, Coach Walsh, Coach Murph, Ed, the training staff, Jeff, and Liam for everything you guys did for us this year. And I'm grateful for being part of such a special group. My first year at UMass Boston, and looking forward to next year.
I just wanted to say thank you to Coach Belisle, Walshy, Murph, Liam, Ed, all the training staff, all the D's, making it an easy freshman year to come in. Yeah, we had a hell of a ride. Couldn't ask for a better first season. Look forward to seeing what comes up next year.
This is my kingdom. Hey, I just wanted to thank everyone down in Beaconville, coaches, Coach Belisle, Coach Merritt, Coach Walsh. You guys got us through these 4 years. It was great. Ed, thank you for being with us every day.
Last of all, when the lights fade out. sinner's cross. So they dug your grave in the masquerade. We'll come calling out.
Going off what they said, just thanking everyone for enjoying your retired life.
Don't wanna let you down, but I am hellbound. No, this is all for you. Don't wanna hide the truth.
No matter what we do.
Can't thank you enough. I love all of you, and you know, I think I speak for the whole team when I say that, you know, without each and every one of you, the season is impossible.
I wanted to thank everyone down in Beaconville.
Thank you.
I'd like to thank all the coaches.
Thank you guys and all the boys.
Hey, thank you.
Thanks to the coaching staff.
Thank you to the coaching staff. Hey,
thank you. I just want to thank Coach Wild.
Thanks, man. Thanks for a great year.
Sorry, Coach, we're not coming back next year.
Yeah, we wish we could be there, but we'll be there pulling for you guys in spirit. Cheers.
Too many.
I'll be back next year, Coach.